Hello there, and welcome to the video. To understand why there are no bears in Africa, we must first understand where bears came from. Bears evolved from around 55 to 35 million years ago, with the first known bear ancestor that gave birth to the lineage of bears we know today being named Ursavus. Fragments of bones have been found in most places around the world, making this a very successful animal. Even though they were comparatively very small to today's bears, with the larger ones being no bigger than a large dog. All current bears' descendants, aside from the giant panda and the spectacle bear, come from Ursus minimus, or the little bear. They lived in Europe about 5 to 6 million years ago. In an evolutionary sense, even the largest of these numbers is a very short time, so all currently living bears are not that distantly related from each other. Early on, bears usually lived in forest, and as the climate changed, many of them had to adapt to live in open areas. Some bears therefore evolved features like longer legs to deal with the open plains. Bears like Aguiotherium, the only bear to have lived in sub-Saharan Africa, had these features. The problem being that this body type would most likely not allow them to withstand the stress involved with tackling large prey. It is thought that these animals would scavenge prey from other predators, scaring them away from their kill. They had a high bite force, which could be explained by the need to crack open bone to get to the marrow inside while scavenging. There was a mini-extinction event at the end of the Miocene epoch that killed off the last of the Aguiotherium, so animals like the black and brown bear seem to have evolved to fill the gap in the ecosystem that the extinction event left. In sub-Saharan Africa, this spot was already fiercely contested and filled by other large carnivores, so there was no easily obtainable niche for bears to settle back into. The last of the bears to survive in Africa was the brown bear, or the Atlas bear, who settled there in and around the Atlas mountain range. At its peak, their habitat ranged from Morocco to Libya. These bears were known to be captured for entertainment by the Roman Empire, and most likely eventually made extinct by humans, with the last one being killed by hunters in 1870 in the Tetouan Mountains in northern Morocco. So for a short conclusion, there were once bears in Africa, with Aguiotherium living all the way up to sub-Saharan Africa, until a small extinction event made them go extinct. With so many carnivores, there was no real niche for bears coming from the north to fill. As for the last of the African bears, they were made extinct by humans. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you want to see another story, you can let me know in the comments which one. And if I don't see you again, have a wonderful life.